In this week, we're talking about designing quizzes and different forms of assessments. So let's start by looking at how we design effective assignments.